अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, एज़ यू नो डैट वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड आर लेक्चर ऑफ रीडिंग लेसन नंबर 7 इन आर प्रीवियस लेक्चर्स. टूडे वी विल डू इट्स यूज द फॉलोइंग इन सेंटेंसेज ऑफ योर ओन. बैडली अफेक्टेड, बुरी तरह मुतासर होना. इनएक्सेसिबल, पहुँच से दूर. क्लैप्स, ज़मीन बोस होना. स्टोर्ड एनर्जी, ताकत का जमा हो जाना. रबल एंड रैकेज, मलबा. यू हैव टू मेक द 5 सेंटेंसेस ऑफ दीज वर्ड्स ऑन योर नोटबुक्स एंड सेंड अस अ पिक्चर ऑन व्हाट्सएप. पार्ट 3 विल बी द स्किप वन एंड वी विल डू पार्ट 4. फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विद द करेक्ट वर्ड्स. हंड्रेड्स ऑफ थाउजेंड्स ऑफ बिल्डिंग्स एंड हाउसेस क्लैप्स्ड और सफर्ड सीवियर डैमेज. The number of people affected by the collapse was in hundreds. Rescue operation and relief supply was badly affected by the numerous aftershocks. Always keep first aid kit for you and your family. It's page number 69, language study. A group of words which contains the main verb and the helping verb is known as a verb phrase. Main verb is the most important word that expresses an action. In a verb phrase, the main verb is always the last word. As you can see examples, the he runs fast, runs is the verb. I will work hard, will is the helping verb. Hamid will become class prefect, it's class prefect this year. Will is the helping verb, become is the verb, and when it come together it became verb phrase. On page number 70, underline the main verb and circle the helping verb in each sentence, then write the verb phrase in the space provided on the right. They are is the helping verb, doing is the verb, their work nicely, are doing. His is the helping verb. Transferred to the new office. Transferred is the verb. Is transferred, main verb phrase. He taught English classes yesterday. Taught is only the verb here. The damaged beakers were returned to the country. Where is the helping verb? Returned is the verb. So, were returned. I can play cricket. Can is the helping verb. Play is the verb. Can play. Action and static verb. I owned a new house. Owned. I am sick. These both are the static verbs where the verb is static. He kicked. Action. They have sold. Action. Action verbs. So we will underline the verb and see what's the verb is, static or action. She is an UNEST teacher. UNEST. Is static. He was playing football. Playing is action verb. You are a hardworking student. Hardworking is action verb. We are honest people. Honest is the static verb. They are not present here. Present is the static verb. On page number 71, we use there is to introduce a singular noun in conversation and there are in to introduce a plural noun in a conversation. Fill in the blank spaces using is or are. There are some strangers. Some stands for plural nouns, so hit all. There dash always much to say on this topic. Single topic hai, to is. There is a fireplace in our house. A fireplace, single. There are no trees, plural are. There are few guests, plural are. Use have or had appropriately in the sentences given below. Has and have are used as ordinary verbs to mean possess or eat. Has is used with third person singular pronouns and singular nouns, and have with plural pronouns and nouns including I. Had is the past form of has and have. Have a seat, please. Now we have a new apartment. You must have a shower before lunch. She has a very bad cold. Have you any small envelopes in your drawer? Thank you, students. We will end today's lecture here. Allah Hafiz.